Get out.
What do you want me to do with that?
Look out for gravekeepers. You do know how to shoot a gun, don't you?
Well, yeah, but I've only ever shot animals.
Humans are animals.
How's that mortality looking? You're as pale as an albino crow. First time being that close to death.
You talk like that's a common experience. Why would you do that?
Curiosity. And when you look death in the eyes, all worries go away.
But why doesn't that scare you?
What's there to be scared of? The only inevitable thing in life.
Yeah, but what about after?
Well, I mean, if the law of conservation of energy is accurate, that means our energy has to go somewhere.
So you believe in heaven?
I never said that, you macro snapper!
Shoot the motherfucker!
What are you, fucking brain dead? How long does it take to pull the goddamn trigger?
The safety was jammed.
Incompetent workers always blame their tools.
Archer! Is he dead?
Not yet.
How are we supposed to get our money if he, you know...
Don't worry about it.
What do you mean, don't worry about it? I didn't sail 5,000 miles just to not get paid. I got a little mouth to feed.
Relax. You're still going to get your money.
You got a guy, don't you?
Does he work for the museum?
No.
Doesn't that, you know, kind of make us grave robbers?
What kind of fantasy are you living in? We are grave robbers.
No, you told me you were archaeologists. This was supposed to be an excavation.
No difference.
Archer said that archaeologists are interested solely in piecing together human history, whereas grave robbers? Just doing it for the profit.
So you don't want the money? That's
not what I said.
Archaeologists are interested solely in piecing together human history.
Well, not solely.
Listen, boy. You want the money? I want the money. Even Archer here is doing it for the money. We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for the fucking money. Help me get the body out of here. What are you waiting for?
Ivan, the door.
The fingernails are fucking ripped off.
So, how'd she die?
All we know is it some kind of pagan burial ground from the Crusades. This is for you. And this is for me.
Wait, what?
I'll be back in 20 minutes.
I know you're someplace disapproving right now. Your eyebrows all stitched together, and your lips pressed in anger. I know these guys aren't really what you'd expect me to be around. God, Grace, it just hasn't gotten easier. I promise, wherever you are, whether it's heaven or hell, you're still mine. Welcome back.
I see you guys have been working hard. Where is Ivan?
He brought the body into the woods.
Yeah, we still haven't had the standards talk yet.
Hey, Archer?
Yes?
Why don't you believe heaven exists?
Do you believe in hell?
I wasn't really wondering about hell. A little more heaven, but...
When you believe in one, you've got to believe in the other. That's the way it works.
What do you mean?
You tell a child that Saint Nicholas won't bring her any presents if she misbehaves, correct? It's a controlling mechanism. It uses fear to suppress you into subservience.
Can't you believe in something and not let it control you?
If a religion controls your afterlife, it controls your humanity. They're two sides of the same coin. One scares you into obeying the church's rules, and the other is reward. People get so lost in the reward that they lose their own free will.
Hey, Ivan. Look who's back.
Don't do this!